Good afternoon. I'm New Canaan Selectman Nick Williams, and I'm here to accept the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge made by my friend Peter Dean. Before I dump this ice over my head, I'd like to remind everybody that you can donate at ALSA.org to a very fine cause. Lastly, I'd like to make my own challenge to Fire Commissioner, New Canaan Fire Commissioner Al DuPont, New Canaan Police Commissioner Paul Foley, and last but not least, our first selectman, Robert E. Malazzi III. So here goes.